And what am I also doing with my credibility when I say, well, no, that symptom, it's only subjective. Could be somewhat sensitive. It's definitely relevant, but it's not objective at all, and it's got low sensitivity. How much credibility did I just get with that jury? Remember, to get something, what do you have to do? Give away something. In other words, I'm putting everything in perspective. I'm not looking like what now? I'm not looking like I'm just going to bat for the patient, because I'm saying things that aren't going to be helpful to the patient. But they're not going to drown me, because it's a little piece of the puzzle, and it's minor, and it's out of the way, and I overwhelmingly have everything I need to put this thing together. You think you might want to share this with your attorneys? You think you might want to say, hey, here's all the common diagnostic tests. This is how it would play out in front of a jury. We just show them this, and this would put the whole dynamics together, create credibility, and put the relativeness of low sensitivity testing with subjective findings, put them in their relative perspective.